Yeah.
Can definitely feel it when I'm actually pissing.
Yeah.
Definitely feel it.
Well, it's designed so that you don't even have to use equipment.
Yeah. I don't mean like when I'm being pissed. I'm like
when
the actual impact, I can barely feel it.
Yeah. Come down.
trying to do anything with the blade. So you're doing this, right? And then you're sort of coming in for a bit and then you're going away. So you're not actually, you'll have it for a second and then you won't sort of advance in. So I'm going to do this again, but start taking some risks. I'm going to be relatively passive opponent. So you don't need to worry too much about me outwardly attacking it. But think about how you're going to get the blade out of the way and keep it there for just a moment. And at the moment you're doing this, you do a thing and you step in, right? Which is good, because before you were just like that. So I'm just going to be passive again. And just throw the occasional attack in, and you're going to figure out how you're going to draw my point away from in front of you and how to keep it away. It may be you have to take risks. But I'm not going to do anything silly. I'm not going to try and double you or anything like that. So build some confidence in attacking. So let's try some basic high, low, high, or something like that. High, low, high. Let's do everything with this. You go high, low, high, something like that. Now high, low, high is not. It's one, two, whoosh, four, one, two, gather, whoosh, something like that. Let's do some high, low. Thank you. One more. So we need to do some drill.